friends of viewers, I use your my name is Blitz. Welcome back to Ultimate Doom, the ultra violent episode Inferno. And we're in, sadly started off with a pistol trapped in some kind of little prison. But, and this is the big butt, because butts, and I like big butts. anyway, So we start off fighting these imps. I already did this once, and I ain't gonna lie, I could easily just... I can't put it in because the video footage is corrupted because my power went out. I died. First death was on this, but I don't know if you want to count it because it wasn't recorded properly, but... sadly, there's no shotgun. What am I doing? So we are stuck in hell with... I mean, wow. They could have done something about that. Jeez Louise. Alright. It's Carco Demons. We have to fight Carco Demons with... a Shadow Master called them. Cock Demons. So yeah, we have to fight these... My voice is going. That's not good. We have to fight these guys with a pistol. And it's the first time for everything. By that I mean killing them with a fucking pistol. I know where we can get a shotgun, but we have to get past these bastards first. Hurry up and die already. Come on. Don't let me get up in your grill, bitch. Almost dead. See it in his eye. Yeah. There's a shotgun right there. Also, I died here. Oh, excuse me. so there's something behind here. It's just 10 damage a piece. Okay. Yeah. We are good. I feel like there's something behind here because the textures are off, but I think it could just be the wall being curved. So now we have a shotgun. Not a lot of ammo. I'm tempted just to run by all these assholes. Oh, God. Oh, no, we ain't gonna have enough. Shoot. Ah! Oh, fuck you! Welcome back for you, bitch. Oh, come on! We are actually forced to punch our way through. Oh, come on. Maybe I can run them all out. Come on. Follow me. Follow me, it's your doom. This isn't good. Nope, ammo. They're gonna call me No Ammo Alan. That makes any bloody sense. So thankfully they're not doing any fuck off, there's loads of many of them. I swear to God, if there's some like Baron of Hell at the end of this, oh. I went from a badass with a shotgun and chain gun and plasma gun to a dude punching demons. Oh, I'm gonna get around you. Haha! Oh, come on, there's no ammo. Oh, shells. That's right, motherfucker. Got a fucking shotgun. Oh, there needs to be something. Oh my God. Okay. Is that the exit? That is the bloody exit. Oh, if we get punched. Get wrecked! Oh no. This is where I fucking die. Oh shit. No! No! Oh fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck! Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay. Oh fuck. No! Fuck! Okay. Okay, 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 it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. So, yeah, first death was finally recorded. Oh, shit. Okay. I have a plan. Oh, yeah, switch. Get these guys to kill. Yes, they're fighting. Come on, hit him, hit him, hit him. Yes! Yes, fight! Fight amongst yourselves. Fools. Fight amongst yourselves. Fight amongst yourselves. Aha! Kill him! Kill him now! Yes! Yes! Alright, now they're fighting. I'm just gonna go on in here and retrieve me a shotty. Yeah! Okay, fuck you guys, I'm moving on. Just want to point out. Oh fuck! No, no, never mind. I'm not pointing out anything. My wires have just fallen all over me. So I'm not going to bother with the 100% on monsters in this episode because fuck Carco demons. I'm fuck not having any ammo. It's the biggest pain in my ass. All right. 2, 3, 4, 5. They're gonna kill each other. Hopefully, no. Alright. Oh, we're here. We're finally. Fuck the cock of demons. Oh my god. Alright, well, we're in hell. And I think we're going down to that bottom of the map. Probably we were just there. Where are we aiming for? Oh, fuck if I know. Oh, I hate this map. I hate this map with a bloody passion. But we're gonna get a lot of ammo. We've just come from there. So my initial plan is to avoid as much damage as I can. I remember recording this episode from my previous attempt. I died about 100 times. That's not even fucking fuck. Shotgun is the most reliable weapon and I can't use it. I don't even have access to the chain gun. Shit. Shells. I need more shells. Hey. He's it. Oh, fuck you. That's what you're gonna do to me, aren't you, huh? You big tomato looking thing. Alright. Just ran out of shells. I need to get back 20. Oh, I saw a dude. Oh, he didn't. Oh, there you are. Okay, okay. I can dig it. I can dig it. Chain gun! What is this? Looking like a contraption. Yeah! Alright, now we're good. We are good. We are fine. We just need to find a backpack with some ammo. And that looks like a heart, but it's actually a skull, pair of skulls on like a rock, floating rock. Going once, going twice, dead lost soul. Give me your ammo, give me your ammo, give me your ammo. Alright. Oh, fuck. You. Kill you with this. Don't shoot. Fucking shoot. Stay down. I knew it! You bastards! Alright, we don't have a rocket launcher or a... what the fuck? Oh my fuck! Okay. I'm gonna fucking spray this... oh, shit. Shit, shit. Oh, here, fucking Carco demon again! There you are, you bastard. Big ammo! Armor! Oh no! Get off me! Fuck you! Fuck you! Berserk! Should we just go berserk on these assholes? I think we should! Fuck you, fuck you! Yeah! Come at me, fuckers! I'll wreck ya! We're fucking... why aren't you dying? Can I not punch lost souls? Yes, I can. I just punched that dude. Pookie, pookie, pookie! Fuck, 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 fuck! And it's out, it's out, it's out, it's out. Shotgun time. I am not looking forward to Doom 2. Actually, I am, because I'm going to be doing it with Sharon and Co. Sharon, Charonicus, Valerius, and JD Bailey. That is, if it all works according to plan, which it should, because I've hosted the server twice with myself. That sounds gross. Oh, piss! 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 Okay, got it. Good. Oh. I don't know what that does. I bet it did a thing. Oh, fuck off! Oh my god, you asshole! They're just... So everything's out to get... Oh, well, obviously, yeah, I'm going now. Everything is out to kill me! Why are you all out to kill me? I know I'm good-looking and handsomely devilishly. Is that the exit? I don't want to find out just yet. I need ammo. The number one priority is ammunition. Alright, you're gonna die peacefully. You're gonna die peacefully. I'm just gonna predict that there's more of you. I hate you! I hate your kind. What is this? I was gonna say, if this was a dead end, I was gonna freak out. Why am I even wasting it? Oh, piss. No, wrong button. Fuck you! Fuck you. Oh my god, that's so annoying! This is literally... Oh, feels like such... Alright, okay, hold the phone. You're telling me to press that button? Nah! Oh, they both did the thing. Oh shit. Just took a chunk out of my ass. Shit. Oh, I punched him down. Alright, we're good. We are good. But not because we have no fucking ammo! This is gonna be a recurring thing for this fucking episode, isn't it? No! Fucking ammo. Oh, fuck it. It was the exit! Bollocks! We're gonna fucking start this next episode. Piss! Piss, piss, okay. Health. Okay, that's fine, I guess. Shells, again, that's fine. Oh, fuck off. See, I didn't want to go into the exit just yet because I knew that I'd be starting off straight away in a fucking fight. Oh, you bastards. Yes, I'm not afraid to fucking swear. Why is this such cancer? Okay, we'll go this way. Scratch that, we'll go fucking grab these shells and run away like a bitch. Oh, fuck me! Alright, this way it is. No. This way. What does this do? Oh, yes. What's this? A fucking shotgun. Okay, at least it's ammo. Preserving ammo in this game. It's a fucking invisibility. Die. It's music! Oh, fuck you! You're all over the freaking place. Guaranteed, I'm just gonna put this out there, guaranteed that I would probably have been filled with ammo before the end of the last last mission level thing. And I've just missed out on a shit ton of ammo. Actually, to be honest, I still see a lot of shotgun dudes in that other room, so I probably have. And I'm probably gonna fucking pay the price for it. And that was a mistake. That was a big mistake. Oh, piss. You don't tell me. No, that's not fair. I don't have a fucking rocket launcher. Don't you dare come in here. I'll stay here for the rest of my fucking life. Why is that different? Okay, at least that was there. That face he just made, I'm making that face right now. Let's go fuck this guy. He thinks he's gonna fuck us. I'm gonna fuck you! Okay, he didn't do anything. He said I'm gonna fuck you! Oh shit. Oh, this is the closest I've been to one of these bastards. Okay. Fuck you! Die. Okay, you're dead. And you're dead. Okay, shells. Fuck you. Fuck you. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Oh. Ooh. What the fuck? Ew. Touch them. Ew. This dude's leg hanging from the ceiling. Oh, fuck you. Get out of here. You're not welcome. You're not welcome either. Okay. For the worst out of the way, we've got ammo. But not to think I've got ammo. No. 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 What the fuck? That's not... That's water. Shouldn't hurt me. Aha. Health in shells. What are you? Demons. I'm not worried about taking damage right now. I've actually got health, so... invulnerability. Ah, it's running out there. Ooh, bullets. Box of bullets. Alright. We haven't got a blue key yet, so we can't go that way. What's in here? Oh, hello. Found it. I was just checking it for a second. I thought I didn't shoot earlier. What's this? A chain gun. Guarded by Eddie. The Ed. I'm scared. I think there's something down here. Where's the fucking door? No, dealing with one of those right now. Oh, well, this way. We're not dealing with him right now. I don't have the resources. we'll go this way. Okay. Oh, they. Ah, you can't hit me. You can't hit what you can't hit. You can't hit what. Shit, you can't hit a moving target. Oh, shit. You're getting close. You know what? I'm ballsy. How do I get fucking. Yeah. Okay, he hurt. Oh, piss. Fucking. There it is. Okay. I need to stop messing around and finish this fucking level. I don't even know where the blue key is. Like, that is... Fuck. That is my number one importance right now, and I can't seem to fucking die! And you! Who said you can fucking touch me? Piss! We've got two shells, and you're lurking around, so... Oh, you left your room guarded. Aha, I'm gonna steal all your shit. Please don't hurt me. How do I get to that chain gun? Shit, I ain't got enough fucking plasma. Fuck! Oh, I'm out. I'm completely out. Oh my god, wait, is this under the bridge? No, of course. No! No, that's not fair. No! Fucking! Why? Why? Oh, pay! I missed it, it's not bad. We started with 50 bullets, but we don't have a fucking shotgun. Fuck you guys. I knew this would happen. Sharon. Oh, you jinxed me in there. Actually, no, you didn't. It was a Tower of Babel. That's where it jinxed me, because I said I was going to get my ass kicked in the air and it's going to be my first death. Right, you guys aren't dead. I need this shotgun. I've got the hiccups now. Fuck! Alright, die. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, piss. Go away. Wait. Guaranteed. It's gonna take me a few attempts to get through this. And I'm not gonna end the video without finishing fucking levels. Oh, piss off, you bollocks. I thought there was something over here. This area just looks brooding. Right, what's this way? I don't want to go down here just yet. Okay, now I'll do it. There it is! Hello. Been down here the whole time. Ow, ow. What fuck? What fuck? What give? Is that hurdy-hurdy? That can't be a hurdy-hurdy. I'm low on health now. Fuck you, Ed. I mean it, fuck you. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is the extra shells. Doom de doo. What is this? Well, that was where the shotgun was. Buckaroo, doom de doo. No, it wasn't a mistake. Okay, we're gonna go back in here. Oh, no, that's the hurdy hurdy. Thank you. Fuck you. No, no, that's the hurdy hurdy. Go around here to the BFT. Son. Right, where are you, cunt? Gotcha. Right, we'll save that for the other dude. Okay, get rid of you. This is actually a pain in my ass. Sometimes you just run to the fucking exit. Why didn't you not like him? Where was your buddy? He was gonna help you kill me. Actually, real quickly, where is the... I think... I have a plan. You're in here. I don't get how you aggro me when you're, like... Have your back turned to me. Let me go ahead and just go ahead and grab this thing. Okay. It's the hurdy water. I think it's just really up. Fucking. Where are you coming from? Alright. Fuck, I keep forgetting to change my gun. Alright, no need to waste any ammo on that. Oh, the chain gun's in here. Sweet! Now we have a chain gun again. You just killed a fucking demon, mate! I recruit you to my fucking team of spacemen. Okay. I wanna get the loot that's back here because I know there's a fucking launcher somewhere. And I'm desperately in need of a fucking rocket launcher. Level demands, well, this game demands one. Can't be a badass about one, just say that. Oh my, oh shit, my health. Okay, not falling in that water again. That's the hurting water. Of all the things to kill me in this game, it was the fucking water. Demons again. Fuck you. Aha! And we just got ourselves a backpack too. But fuck it, look at the berserk. We're gonna fight some bastards with the berserk. Where are you, you cunt? Fuck you. Yeah! Yeah, Gibbs! All around Gibbs. Right, fuck you guys, ain't I? I'm not even gonna waste time on fighting you. I'm going straight to the end now. I got what I wanted. And that was the backpack. You guys are fucked. Okay, full health, a lot of armor. What could go wrong? I better not say nothing. Oh, fuck off. I hate running into demons because these guys, they take one nibble, your health gets fucked. Thankfully, there's health. burn things right here. Blue door! Yeah! Things are going well now. Alright, alright, alright. I'm just gonna fill my health real quick because I know I left some health back here. Fucking finally, we are out of here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, be sure to leave a like and show some support by leaving a comment as well. And if you want to see more of this, then go ahead and kick that subscribe button in the nuts. And as I always say, I will be seeing you in hell. Doodle bit.